I think it's important to remember that there's only one source that we have for any information about it, and that was written down 200 years later. So we're talking about the Chronicle of the Kings of Man and the Isles, and that tells us about this particular battle that took place. So it's obviously something that has been remembered and is written down considerably later, so that's our only source for it.